Once again, welcome back to Plus Light. In the discuss plus one economics in the second part, statistics for economics. Total 5 chapters are focus area program. The 5 chapters are going to be discussed in this video. Okay, now economics in the first part, Indian economic development already done the video. That's the details in the description. Now, if you go to the video, subscribe to the channel. Video under the session, Ningla Prangle, Ningla Samshang, Commander, but the game. Your video, Ningle helpful light angle, Thirsha, Ningla friends, Lego to share upon air, video lake. Okay, economics in the second part. Statistics for economics. First chapter, statistic introduction. Your chapter will be two questions. First question, what is statistics? Second question, explain the uses of statistics. Statistics will be able to learn what is statistics. Second chapter, collection of data. Your chapter in the Pradhanamayam 6 questions are padikkanulladu. First question, distinguish between primary data and secondary data. Primary data and secondary data thammulla vyathyasam endanannu vyakthamayi padikkuka. Second question, what are the qualities of a good questionnaire? Oru nalla questionnaire nu allekku nalla chodyaveliki veduna qualities endellam aanannu padikkuka. Third question, what is pilot survey? Endanu pilot survey ennum padikkuka. Fourth question, explain census and sample surveys. Census endanannum adhole thana sample survey endanannum vyakthamayi arinjirikkanam. Fifth question, explain sampling and non sampling errors. Sampling endanannum adhole thana non sampling errors edellamaanannum vyakthamayi padikkuka. Okay, ee oru chapter il ninnu pratheekshikkavunna mattoru chodyam idaanu, explain the methods for primary data collection. Primary data collection avashyamaya allengil vividharathulla methods kal edellam aanennu vishadamayi padikkendathaan. Third chapter, organization of data. Ee oru chapter il ninnum pradhanamayi moonu tarathulla questions namukku pratheekshikkavunnathaan. First question, prepare a frequency distribution table. Frequency distribution table prepare cheyan padichirikkanam. Second question, explain discrete variables and continuous variables. Discrete variables endanannum adhole thana continuous variables endanannum vyakthamayi padikkuka. Third question, what is classification of data and its types? Classification of data endanannum adine types edellam aanannum vyakthamayi padikkuka. Fourth chapter, presentation of data. Ee oru chapter il ninnum pradhanamayi moonu tarathulla questions aanu padikkanullathu. First question, draw histogram or give pie diagram. Histogram adhole or give pie diagram varaikan padichirikkanam. Second question, explain statistical table and functional part. Statistical table endanannum adhole adinte functional part endanannum vishadamayi padichirikkanam. Okay, ee oru chapter il ninnum pratheekshikkavunna mattoru question idaanu, distinguish between bar diagram and histogram. Histogram adhole thana bar diagram thammulla vyathyasam endellam aanennu vyakthamayi arinjirikkanam. Okay, focus area prakaram next namukku padikkanullathu 9th chapter aanu, uses of statistical tools. Ee oru chapter il ninnum padikkanda question, what are the major steps in making a project? Oru projectin aavashyamaya major steps edellam aanennu vishadamayi padichirikkanam. Okay, innu nammal discuss cheyathu plus one economics inde second part, adayathu statistics for economics inde focus area prakaram 5 chapters il ninnum ningal orappayam padichirikkanda 15 chodyangal edakkeyana nammal already discuss cheythu kaniyu. Idinu munpu economics inde first part, Indian economic development inde 4 chapters il ninnum ningal orappayam padichirikkanda 15 chodyangalla video already upload cheyittund, appo adinte details yan description koduthirikkam. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ മറ്റ് സബ്ജക്റ്റിന്റെ ഫോക്കസ് ഏരിയ പ്രകാരമുള്ള ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻറ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ക്ലാസ് നമ്മൾ എടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. അപ്പോൾ അതിന്റെ ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് ഞാൻ ഡിസ്ക്രിപ്ഷനിൽ കൊടുത്തിരിക്കാം. പ്ലേലിസ്റ്റിലും എല്ലാ സബ്ജക്റ്റും ആഡ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഓക്കെ, അപ്പോൾ ഈ ഒരു വീഡിയോ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഹെൽപ്ഫുൾ ആയിട്ടുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ തീർച്ചയായും നിങ്ങളുടെ ഫ്രണ്ട്സിലേക്ക് കൂടെ ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക. താങ്ക് യു.